Welcome to Burgess Funhouse.
Come find us on Twitter and Instagram. Please subscribe and hit that bell to be notified of new videos. Hey guys, welcome back to Burgess Funhouse. We are going to do another Royal High Halloween event. I hope to see some of my ray drops soon. I haven't seen you guys in forever. Alright, hello. I think we're going to try one. Maybe my wings are too big. Just bought some wings. What is going on? There we go. Don't know. We're gonna do the flip home store next. I don't know what the prize is, but I'm curious to find out. So let's get started. It's the 1 year anniversary. That's cool. Loading screen, that's cool too. 24, that's a number I like to see, but it doesn't always mean that they're easier. Legends tells a fallen star from Divinia once struck these lands. With it rose an artifact that can only be unlocked from collecting all the candies. Beware though, a beast protects some of these candies. Oh, that's interesting. Where should we start? Alright, let's go all the way over here and start at the right side. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall down, but nope. Trying to look through these here. Cool. I got one somewhere on this skeleton here. Somewhere. I like this room, it's pretty cool. Let's look back in. Here. Two up on top, it just got it under my foot, sorry. I'm trying to check the flows just because my luck will be that they're hidden on them. I don't see any up top either. Ooh, this looks like a little hidden path. Number three? Maybe? Number three? I guess not number three. Alright. Let's go in here. Let's check behind here first. One back here. Number three, actually, three this time. Just double checking back here. Alright. Alright, let's see. Don't see any, but let's get back here. No, nothing. Are there any up here? Doesn't look like it. I don't see any back here. But let's double check. Nope. So, if I'm correct, there's only one in this home store? Nope, there's another. Two on there, so that makes us four. So far there have been two in each place. Alright. This looks scary. Very scary. Okay. Hi. Graffiti. Oh, I'm stuck in the graffiti. Come on. Okay. Mall. So we don't get lost. So we're gonna go to the left first. Let's cut on our light. What? Just gonna continue hugging the left wall. Five. Continue to hook our left now. So we don't go in circles. It's a big maze. I wonder if we're going to find the beast in here that they were talking about at the beginning. Oh, he got me. Like, I literally can't let him get me. Oh, there he is. How do I get by him? Run. Leave it paused while we eat. That time he scared me because he was literally right around the corner. Alright, come on. We're gonna skip the maze for now. And let's move on to the right. That one actually did startle me. Number six. Oops, didn't mean to come up there, but okay. Kylie. See, I don't see any more in here. So far we've had two in each home store, but I don't see a second one in here. Just that one. Alright, let's keep going. Let's go to the right. Oh, maybe bounce. I found one must have been in this stuff. Right? Did I have six before? Ugh, I don't even know anymore. Think there's nope. There's one, number seven. I don't see anymore. I can go up. Oh, there's another up. Wow. There's one. Eight. It looks like a little cloud. It's cute. Make sure there's not anything back here. Oh gosh, my face! Took my face away by accident there. Alright, I don't think there's another up here that we can go. So let's go back down. Alright, let's go in next door. I haven't been looking at the top of the buildings, but oops, let me check this and see if you can actually get up there. Keep hitting my head, but I don't think there's anything up there. Number 9. Number 10. Let's check the middle. I don't see one. Excuse me. All right. Let's check her here on Mrs. Skilla. Did her home store already before and completed it. I don't think there's anything up there. So we have 14 more. This is where that path took us before, where we would go all the way around. All right, let's see. Let's go into Tiger Home Store. Number 11. See anything back through there? Number 12. Are you trying any chance? Let's check. And I'll just in case. I don't think so. I'll see anything either. Nothing in the tree. I think. I hope. I should see if. Oh, nope. I just oofed myself. I'll do it in there. Alright, let's try again. That's why I never seen it earlier. Wow, alright. Let's go back. We just finished Tiger. So let's go check out TGX. Number 13. Don't see anything in the middle here. It's funny because when I go back and I'm editing these videos, here's number 14. I can see so many that I've missed, like just walking past them the first time that I didn't see when I was playing, because your eyes are always looking in a million different places. It's the worst because it's like, how? That was so obvious. How did I miss it? But you do. All right, let's see. Number 15. Number 16 up here. There we go. Right. Excuse me, just finished eating. I'll adjust it now. All right. So we still have a good many left. Let's walk around in here and see what we can find. Let's jump back here. I don't see any, but I'm gonna go back here just in case. No. See any there? Just continue on around the bottom. There's one back here. Number 18. Sorry, I fell right on top of it. Did I check back behind this wall? I don't remember if I did. I don't see one. Okay, so we're back around to the front. So let's go check the middle runway and all that. It's pretty funny. Doesn't look like you can actually go up there. Nope. Okay. So we'll go up the stairs and check upstairs. These are cool stairs. I wouldn't want them really in a store, but for a pretend store, it's cool. There's one around the middle right there. We'll get that in a second when we jump down. Okay. Watch. Hopefully I won't miss it. And I did. Number 19. There we go. You can't quite jump really high because I hit the ceiling when I jumped. Alright, let's go check out this side. So we have 5 more. Here's number 20. So that makes 4. There's gotta be more in the maze because it said that the monster's gotta be hiding some, and I only found 1 in the maze. Just double check. I don't think there are any on like top of the buildings or anything, but I don't know. And there's this one here that I obviously can't get. I bet this is like where the maze comes out. If you can actually finish it, that is. But I can get past the monster. Alright, we're gonna try it again. Back to the maze we go. Map. Oh, that would be nice. I just don't have Robux for that. I don't know. I don't think you can even go in the red light. Honestly. See if he comes toward me. Not yet. He is. No. Ah. Gosh. Really don't know what to do. I don't know which way to go. I'm back there. So if we could lead, oh, here's peace. 21. Ah! He did get me. I don't know how many times I've died so far to this monster, but it's been a lot. He went to go run some errands. No, Grayson's still here. Goodness, this maze is huge. I lost all my friends. That's okay. Just following the right wall. Here's number 22. So cool, I'm talking with Unplugged right now. I don't know how many times I passed this one. Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Unplugged. You're awesome. Big shout out. Yes. got it. Thank goodness. Alright, let's go back and see what we have. I couldn't use my teleportation thing, so here we go. Witch's little pet staff. Honey, you're too loud. Let's see what that looks like. Here it is. Too loud, buddy. Let me choose that. Let's see if I can do... Let's change the kitty black and a bow purple. Not a good purple. I think it's just the lighting, though, that I'm at. Alright, so there it is. Very cool. Thank you so much, Unplugged, for showing me a very obvious one that I missed forever. I couldn't have done it without you. Alright. I'm going to edit this video, get it up, and we'll see you again in just a minute. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.